Chapter 1. Where do you go when everything you have known has been gutted like a carcass? What do you do when there's nothing? What do you do with your life? I mean, how can things get better? What can you do to stop monstrosity? Computer, record message. Call me a survivor. There is a monstrosity coming. Its sole purpose is to blanket the universe with annihilation. There is a chance you can fight this. They are the segregated. They are all consuming and destroy life. Till there is nothing but stillness being, just stillness. Take care of my friends. I will be here waiting for you, somewhere in the cosmos, cruising on a shooting star, said a survivor. Proximity alert. Approaching a planet with two moons and a gas ring, responded the computer. Seems to be a primitive society that could keep from killing itself. I wish that I could talk to you face to face and warn of what is to come. There is such hope for you and the cosmos. A few diagrams and a warning are not much, but they could keep you alive, my friends. So few of you would not hurt yourselves from my presence. Till you're ready to know me for who I am, I will see you, my friends. The cosmos needs the funny horns on your foreheads. Needs your difference. Needs your company. Launch the probe deep within the first moon's crust near the core, said a survivor. Goodbye.